So my name is Deeksha Kanyal. My role as economic analyst, it's been actually planning ahead because you're looking at future projects which are maybe 8 to 10 years ahead, which you will be building in future. During my time at BI, I studied this course called valuation, and this is what I'm basically doing in this role. I'm doing valuation of projects. So I looked into cash flows, how much are we earning from this, let's say, wind farm. And then I try to project those cash flows for the lifetime of that project and then come up with an NPV and how much return are we making. Oil and gas is going to be there for a while, but we still need to have this transition into renewables as well, and that has started. It is a huge task, and that is ongoing, and Equinor wants to shape the future of energy, and we are going towards that. It will take time, but that's not the point. It's the point of getting into that direction.